matchlock musket. Invented in the early 1400s, it's the granddaddy of them all. The very first handheld gun you could aim.
The matchlock gun enabled the shooter for the first time. He could use both hands and focus on the target.
The matchlock's key breakthrough, the trigger. The trigger mechanism, or lock, is made up of a simple set of springs and levers housed inside the gun. Pulling the trigger makes these levers lower a burning wick onto gunpowder, creating a controlled explosion, which blasts a lead ball at 600 miles an hour down a forged steel barrel.
Your ability to aim the gun, use your finger to launch the round downrange in and of itself was revolutionary. We overlook that now because virtually all firearms have that, but it had to start somewhere.
Exactly where it started remains a mystery. 600 years ago, gun technology was being developed everywhere from Turkey to Portugal.
The matchlock appeared somewhere in Europe around the middle of the 15th century. No one can say exactly where, although everybody wants to claim responsibility. The important thing is, once the matchlock hit the world, firearm development was on a roll.
The matchlock rifle is new, but the trigger used to fire it is not.
The concept of a trigger was right under their noses. After all, crossbows had triggers. They're doing a different job. A crossbow trigger is trying to release a catch that's under immense pressure. What was needed was something that would lower the match cord. The most likely type of person to have invented it was a locksmith, because it was the technology of locks.
The matchlock brings the firearm into the front and center of all weapon systems used today.